Say, this is what the Lord is doing. It ain't got nothing to do with Brock. It don't got nothing to do with you. But it's what the Lord is doing. Say, the Lord is his name. Verse number 3. It say, call to me. And I will answer you. And tell you, great and acceptable things. Look at your name. Say, it's time for 911 alert. You can be seated in the cave. We're looking at Brother Old Jeremiah. He was confined in this courtyard. And just like some of us, when we get to the house of the Lord, we get too complacent. We get too confined in the place. Not to do nothing. The praise and worship leader got to tell you to raise your hand. They got to tell you. Look at me, now you talk about me.